Okay. Hello, Liz, class. Yeah, my name is Bel. So I am a manager of Genevieve's Fair Trade Village. So our project is to help people like me. I am a landmine supervisor. Yeah, and our project is to have the chance to help people with disability to get their product to sell at the Genevieve's Fair Trade Village for a fair price. Yeah. So you know, a lot of people in Cambodia with disability, they are very, very poor. They are no job. They are no a place to live, and there are no food. So this is the big problem for them. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Bel. So, what kind of products do these people make?
So, the product that people with disability they are make is like myself. I'm making the jewelry, like stone carving, pendants, and bracelet, and earring, and also like sukun. Sukun is she make the palm leaf. Yeah, it's the palm leaf, and they have the
bamboo flow.
Yeah, and it just 20 cents. Yeah,
she gets 20 cents.
Yeah, she gets 20 cents for.
But how much does that sell for?
It is sell for. She sell for 20 cents, but the second people they sell it for $3. Yeah. It is the very it is big money, but Sukun is only earn 25 cents. Yeah, it is not fair. So otherwise we have the Genevieve's Fair Trade Village for sell their products to be fair price.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. So what other kind of work will people do here? What other kind of products will they sell here?
They sell like Mr. Todd, they sell the Buddha, and Mr. Kumli, they sell the art,
paintings,
and also the bag, and t-shirt, and bracelet, and
Yeah. Okay. So when do you think this fair trade market village will open?
We think like in the end of October.
Okay.
We want them to bring all their material to take to the Genevieve's Fair Trade Village, and then we decide to open.
Okay. Yeah. Well, good luck.
Yeah, thank
I hope
you.
Very successful.
Thank you.